My name is Jessica Whited, and I'm a researcher at Harvard Medical School. In my lab in Cambridge, we study how axolotl salamanders regenerate limbs. There are about 60 million amputees alive today, and unfortunately, this number is increasing. It would be really awesome if one day human limb regeneration could be a therapy to offer to amputees. The ultimate goal of our research is to really understand how these amazing creatures regenerate their limbs. Axolotls have limbs that are super similar to our limbs. They have all the same kinds of tissues that we have, but they can regenerate them throughout their entire lives. And we want to understand the molecular details of how that happens. I really want to know this because it's a super fascinating biology question, but also because we think that these insights will be critical clues towards maybe one day stimulating limb regeneration in human patients. There's so many things to love about being a researcher and a professor. One of the things that I love is that for a hot minute, when you discover something new with one of your students or one of the postdocs in your lab, we're the only ones in the universe that know how this thing works, and that's really exciting. The other thing that I love the most about being a professor and leading a lab is mentoring the students and postdocs here. These people are all incredibly dedicated to the same questions that I'm really dedicated to, and I get to influence the next generation of scientists through mentoring them.